Hello and welcome to Don's PC Guide. In this episode, I'm going to show you a little Zoom meeting life hack where we can use a pre-recorded video to look like you are sitting in front of the camera attending the Zoom class. So now that the coronavirus is a big thing, a lot of us are replacing person interaction, so in-person interaction, with these Zoom meetings. So school students, they'll be using Zoom meetings to attend classes, and a lot of people for their jobs, instead of going to in-person meetings, they're using Zoom. So this is a really good one if you are not ready or you have bedhead or you're rolling straight out of bed to go to class. If you want to look really presentable but not actually be presentable during your class, this is the perfect guide for you. So we're going to start off with downloading OBS. So I've got a couple links on my desktop here. I'm going to put them in the description below. We're going to copy those and we're going to go to Google Chrome. And we are going to download these videos. So all you're going to do is you're going to click the Windows button. It'll download the program. You'll run it and install it. Nice, easy peasy. Now we're going to take the second link. That's for the additional software for what we just installed. And make sure you just click the installer.exe right here. You don't need any of the other files. Perfect. Now pause the video until everything's installed and then play it and we'll get started again. Okay, now that we have that all installed, we are going to record a video of yourself sitting in front of the camera, acting like you were attentive to the meeting. So for me, what that looks like is I'm sitting there, I'm watching the camera, and every once in a while, I'll smile or I'll nod. I'll show you what it looks like. We're going to go to pictures. Right there. So here's my little video I made. It's a really low quality webcam, but here I am sitting there. There's a little nod, smile. You could probably make it a lot more realistic. I'm a pretty bad actor. All right, we're going to take that off. Now we're going to open up OBS. I'm using OBS right now to record this video, so my computer is going to get pretty darn slow with running two of them. So my computer might be a little laggy for this tutorial, but yours won't be. You won't have to run two versions of this. So what we're going to do is we're going to set up our sources. All you have to do, these will be blank first. You're just going to click Add. You're going to click Media Source. You're going to call it Virtual Cam. Okay. Now you're going to choose the file that you recorded. Mine's under pictures. There we go. And if you make the video file, so whatever video you record, if it's long enough for the entire meeting, that's the best case scenario. Mine's a really short one. It's like 20 seconds or something. So I'm going to click the loop button. Now, make sure it's restart playback when source becomes active, and we're going to click OK. Now we're going to make sure that this video file is the full size of this black screen here. Now that's basically all you have to do. We're going to click Start Virtual Camera, and now we're going to log into Zoom. We've got Zoom here, new meeting. Now, make sure you start the meeting with your video off. You're going to click this little button right here, and then you can choose OBS Virtual Camera. Now, when you click the Start Video button, it should show just your video instead of your camera. So let's click it. There we are. So it's just going to play on a loop. There's me sitting there watching the video. I smile every once in a while. I'll nod. And there you go. I hope you liked this video. Please like, subscribe, and hit the bell for more. Have a great day.